Hi, we are Julia and Sven, and we are fishing for hardy rice Europe. We are fishing at on the Home River. It's a water in the north of Germany, in the near of Hamburg, and we can catch here all three species, but it's not easy.
Yes, that's right. We can catch here all the species, but the pikes are very hard to fish. But we will hammering the whole day. We wish all the other anglers good luck, so much fun and healthy, and we hope that we can beat the fucking corona and see us the next year, 2021. And now you can see our boat. And now you can see our boat. We open all the subjects. Boat check in the morning at day one. So, we wish you good luck and have a nice day.
Geil los.
Hier bei der Predator Tour 2020. Wir fischen von unserem Hausgewässer aus. Diesen 38er Barsch haben wir gerade gefangen. Auf meiner Black Force, die bis 21 Gramm. Und der Gute darf jetzt wieder zurück. Und dann schauen wir mal, was noch so passiert. Jawohl.
No 6, nē, no 9 zivīm 5 jau ir.
Jā, no 9 zivīm 5 jau ir.
Bļāvis, kā mēs noķersim asaras, es nestādos priekšā.
Es arī nedrīkst.
Nu, lai tā būtu rūdz.
Vēl viena līdera.
Vēl viena līdera, lai tam sēdzies ieskaitīt kopšties pustiskus pa mutu.
Vēl viena līdera vajag?
Jā.
Un tad varēsim ķēt asarīšu.
Trīs dienas.
Hello, Young.
Hello.
Can you turn your camera, please, a little bit? A quarter, yes. Yes, perfect. You are on the parking, please.
It's really hard for us to.
Yes, now I can see you. Well, how does it went today?
Ja, dat is het bed. Maar het bed nooit.
Hij flikt iedere keer eraf, denk ik.
Predators, turpinās.
Ja.
Hello, Jan.
Yeah, can you see us now?
Yes, we can see you.
Well, how does it went today?
Try to put a volume on a little bit, yeah. How does it went today?
Okay. And what's your ranking on the leaderboard?
Hopefully I can get
them. Yeah, maybe you can film each other in turns.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah. How did it went today? And the last 3 days, so to say.
The first day we started really well. The plan was to get the first day, and that went quite well. We had three good months, and in between we caught as well the perch as well. Yesterday was really difficult with the wind at home. Stormy like hell, so yeah. It was difficult, but today it was doable with the wind.
Okay, okay. Are you happy with your position on the leaderboard?
Yeah, of course.
You were close to have a tie or maybe even win it?
Yeah,
It's
yeah, only, yeah, I lost a fish on one meter today as well, next to the boat, so we were really close.
Yeah, it's like seven centimeters, so maybe that was your winning fish.
Yeah, maybe. We lost it, so yeah.
You never know, that's right. Okay, Jan, what I will do now is end this broadcast, and please stay focused, and I will call you later on at the prize giving.
Okay. How long will it take?
Yeah, we try to speed it up as soon as possible. We start the broadcast sharp at 5, so once we close this stream with you, we right away start up and keep on listening, and we get you in show back.
Okay.
Okay, everybody, welcome at the show again. We are live again. We had a live stream from this morning, and then we get a call from Jan and Joko. They are on the second place, the runner-up winners of the event. Well, Predator Tour 2020 is almost done. We do the prize ceremony, and before I will do the prize ceremony, in the announcements, I said there's no prizes to win. It's all for fame, internal fame and honor. Well, it was a little bit of a lie, so to say. Well, you know, I never lie, but I did it for the benefit of the tournament. And because there was hardly any inspections. Well, we had some inspections, and also one of the teams, it is what it is. Rules are rules and regulations are regulations. But we had some surprise for you. And I spoke with sponsors, and everybody said, okay, let's do something. Because, it is a big disappointment for the participants that they can't win. Internal fame is nice. A nice spot on the leaderboard is also nice. But some small prizes for the winning teams are always nice to give away. So we decide with a handful of sponsors to do a small prize ceremony for the winning teams. And normally we have prizes to give away for like 20 teams. But I said to a lot of sponsors, okay, we need to keep it small. And we give prizes away like for the top 5. Well, that didn't work out because we have prizes to give away for the first 7 teams. And also we have nice prizes to give away for the people with the big fish points. So the big fish points, I will go to the leaderboard and go to the app and to the top caches. Bas and Harry, I don't know if you're in the stream. Bas and Harry from Lundboot Europe, team number 15. If you are in the stream watching this prize ceremony, please give us a call by the stream, because you guys, you win from Navionics, and Wim is showing it now. You win a platinum Navionics card, sponsored by our sponsor. And Hans is showing it, sponsored by our sponsor Navionics. Yeah. So the prize is yours, and we will send it to you guys at home. We continue with the biggest zender. The biggest zender is 94 centimeters. It's caught by team 56. Robin and Jonas, it's a huge zender, it's way over my personal best, and they got those guys also from sponsor Navionics, the beautiful card of Navionics, the Platinum card, sponsored by our sponsor Navionics. And last but not least, if you guys are watching this stream, Chris and Johan from Belgium, Team 41, they caught also a bigger fish than my personal best.
And mine.
It's a 52.1 perch. So it is a huge fish, 52.1 perch. And they also get from our sponsor Navionics the Platinum card. We will get the cards to your home address, and in the coming week we send them by post, and you will receive it at your post. Well, that was for now the big fish. We also have to give away the prices. Normally we do fixed prices, we do prices that you can pick, but since this is pretty difficult with the live stream and calling in and so on, we decided to give you the prices instead of you pick your own price. Well, we go to the leaderboard to team number 7. On that leaderboard, on place number 7, it's Robin Inkamp and Jonas Bauer. They have 1,602.3 points. So they are on place number 7. And congratulations with that ranking. I think it's for around 90 teams. And you win great pricings. And what do you win? You guys win from Mercury the goodie bags, one each, sponsored by our premium partner Mercury. It's a nice giveaway. It's sunglasses, a woolly hat, a scarf, and so on. And also, you will receive from the BFT shop a discount coupon of 100 euros, and you can spend that in the web shop of the BFT shop. So guys, Robin and Jonas, congratulations. It's like small prizes. Normally when you're on the 7th place, you have more prizes to win. But anyhow, congratulations with this nice prize sponsored by Mercury and the BFT shop. Then we continue to place 6. Place 6 is a Hearty Rice team. Stefan and Andreas, they have 1,603 points, and they win from our sponsor the fleece jackets sponsored by Ursuit. So you get one fleece each sponsored by Ursuit, and we will receive them soon. And let's do it like this. Send me an email that you won the 6th prize, and then I need your details, your address, and so on. And we will make sure that you will receive the fleeces at your home address. So congratulations for the 6th place winners, Team Hearty Rice, Stefan and Andreas. Then we go to place number 5. That's Lucas and Adam. They received 1,606.1 points, and they got sponsored a prize from Lundboat Europe, and they sponsor 250 euros as a giveaway in coupons. And you can spend it at Landboot Europe. So contact them, and you can cash in the 250 euros in coupons at Landboot Europe. You can contact them directly and make the deals with them. Then we continue to the 4th place winners. For the 4th place winners, and we have Tom and Ruud. They gain 1,615.2 points. Congratulations. Tom and Ruud. And you will win a long weekend in the Netherlands with some really nice people, a long weekend at Vis Hotel Friesland. So you can fish for a long weekend in the beautiful northern part of the Netherlands. You can send them directly an email and contact them about the prizes you win. We got a caller coming in. I think it's no, we wait for that one. Okay, we continue. The third place winners. The third place winners. Third place winners, Martin and Christians, they ranked number 3 with 1,620 points. And they go to my good friend, business partner, to Sport Fishing Dalsland. And they have a stay for a week over there. And but yeah, I can tell you much more about that one. But hey, let's make Andy into the show and watch him.
Hello guys, it's Andy, Sport Fishing Dalsland. I would like to congratulate you on winning this alternative edition of the Predator Tour. Great job, very well done. It was a lot of fun to see, and also my compliments to Evert and his team for making this nice broadcast. And I know it's a competition that's mostly about the honor, but I thought it would be nice to do a little giveaway anyway. So hereby I would like to offer you a free week of staying in one of our houses here in Dalsland, Sweden. Just contact me for the details whenever you have time, then we fix it together. And for now, congrats again, and take a few beers. Cheers.
Well, thank you, Andy. And it's always nice to give away a prize in person. Martins is calling. Let's get him in the show. Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello, you're live in the show.
Yes, we find function. We are still on the car driver.
Well, congratulations with the third prize.
Thank you.
Did you see Andy?
Actually, just some parts of it.
Okay, well, I can say from Andy, congratulations with his nice prize. And you can come to his place in Sweden. And you can stay at one of his houses over there and do some serious fishing in the Swedish Lake Vänern.
Super, perfect. We are waiting when COVID ends, then we will be ready to go to Sweden.
Yes, I understand that. Well, guys, it was my pleasure to have you at the show. Have a safe trip back home. Congrats again with the third place of this tournament. And stay safe, and I hope I see you guys next year in real life.
Thank you, Heather.
Do you want to say something to the audience?
Thank you for everyone. Great pleasure to compete with all Europe from Latvia. And I think it's a very great idea. It was really feeling to be competing with others. Despite that they are in other countries.
Like yes, well, thank you for that. I get the same feeling as well, and I think the competition was only for honor, because the prizes was a surprise for everybody, because I didn't announce it, of course, and I think everybody did it fair and square with the rules we sent out. So I think you deserve the third place, and Yeah, let's take it from there.
Yeah, let's go to Sweden and fish together.
Yes, let's do that someday.
Yeah, yeah. See you.
Okay, guys. See you thank soon. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Well, that was nice. You guys, you heard it. Before we go to the place number two and place number one, I give the word to Wim. And Wim has an announcement to make for an alternative price, so to say. So he will do something with sympathy. So Wim, the stage is yours.
Thanks. Okay. Last few days, there's been a lot of hard fishing. People working their asses off to catch fish. And a few times we had Daniel and Lee Brackley live on live feed. And
yeah, very cool guys from Britain.
And they are so sweet and so modest and humble in what they do and why they do. They had a hard time, really tough time, catching fish, but they were in it for the fun. And so my sympathy goes to them.
And I think Evert agrees they need a sympathy prize, so we decided to give them.
I agree.
Yeah, you agree. You'll have a Mercury goodie bag as well. I think we can arrange one for your father as well. And the worst, or maybe the best part, after the closing of the competition, you caught your 1 meter and 2 centimeters pike.
Yeah, I think Evert is showing it now on the screen. I hope we can get it.
Yeah, well, listen to this, guys. I brought in the picture now. They're struggling the entire competition.
Yes.
And the tournament, the whistle blows. And then they caught this fish. Well, that indeed,
exactly.
This deserves a prize. Fat pike, and caught it a few minutes after the competition was done.
Yeah.
Is that a pity?
That's a pity. On the other hand, it fitted this team. They were so relaxed on what they were doing and really enjoying the fishing. And I know this competition, and I love to win. But they were in for winning my sympathy and our sympathy. So Daniel and Lee, take care, and we'll arrange that this prize comes to you.
I see the comments coming in from Lee Brackley. Thanks for a fantastic tournament, as usual, well organized.
Yes.
So, Lee, the pleasure was ours.
Yeah.
Nice to have you at the show.
Cool.
Okay, then we continue to the second place, well, they were already at the show. If you are still listening, please come in. Maybe they are already gone, but maybe they call in later. Well, they did a great job, Jan and Jelko, and they were really close by, like 6 centimeters and 3 millimeters of the winning team.
Yeah.
But hey, that's fishing. Unfortunately, they lost a really big pike, but that's also fishing. Maybe otherwise they were the winners of this edition. Well, anyhow, guys, big congrats. You win from our premium partner, Hummingbird and Technautic. You will win a brand new Helix 8 in G3, so the Generation 3 Helix 8. It has a value of like 1300 euros. So congratulations, guys. I will make sure that this device will be sent to you this coming week. And congrats again. With a fantastic prize and of course the stage on the second place on the leaderboard. So guys, congrats and keep up the good work. Okay, then we go to the finals. The winners of the Unique 2020 Online Predator Tour. I really, really, really hope this will be the last show that we do it like this. Of course, not with the live streams, because that will be the future for us. Constant streaming, constant information, live. And I promise you, we will do it better than this edition. We will do the evaluations and so on, and try to get more streams from the participants. But yeah, more info about that in the coming weeks and months. But we will take it from here. Then it's time to go to the winning team. The winning team of edition 2020. And they are having 1,647 points. That's a crazy numbers. Big congratulations to Andres and Raigo. Angus and Raigo, team number 9. Well, guys, for you, we have also, of course, a big prize. That prize is sponsored by a premium partner. It's Watermill Fishing Lodge in Ireland. And you guys, you get this prize. It's also a stay for a week. It's including lunches, it's including breakfast. There is a bus boat waiting for you. So the only thing that you have to fix is your fishing tackle, but I think that can be arranged as well. And I know Pascal, I think he will treat you like kings. So guys, congratulations, being the first in this crazy competition, the COVID competition, or name it whatever you want. And yeah, enjoy the prize. I will thank all my sponsors, not only the sponsors that were here, but I will thank all my sponsors, partners, and premium partners. If you want to know all the sponsors, partners, and premium partners of the Predator Tour, go to www.predatortour.com, go to the link partners, and you will find all the partners are connected to the Predator Tour. Last but not least, my big congrats to my sidekick, Wim. Wim, congrats. You are the runner-up in the team. I get a lot of compliments from people that, well, they said to me in private that I'm still the pretty one.
Yeah, you are.
So, yeah. I know. But hey, congrats. Yeah. My other sidekick, Hans, you're in the show now. The man behind the scenes, he is fixing also the leaderboard. On the background with the computers and so on. And also I will thank also my other team members. They are not here. We are forced to be with a small group of people, because also we respect 1.5 meters even yeah, for us. And yeah, and last but not least, I will thank all the participants who were on the show as we speak now, but also the participants who can't make it to the editions. I really hope to see you all next year in real life. We set some dates for the competitions for next year. We will bring it out in the coming weeks. We will do it like in the Predator Tour Netherlands, the European competition. It will be held like we do it always in the first weekend after seasoning opening, and that the date will be set if everything is going okay on June 3, 4 and 5. So for the Netherlands edition, June 3, 4 and 5. And for the Swedish edition, we don't fish that one in springtime anymore. And we move the competition to the September. And it will be around the first week in September. even though people fish this competition, well, you all know that all the entry is guaranteed. So all the participants who are on the list for the Netherlands and for Sweden, your place is guaranteed, so you don't have to worry at all. When the competition starts for real, you guys are in, so no worries. Maybe there are some open spots. Follow us on our Predator Tour Instagram. Follow us on our Predator Tour website. You can even follow me on my personal Instagram, Evert Oostdam, or my YouTube and so on. And we will announce all the dates when it's final. But we still have to wait a little because we don't know how the situation will go from here. I hope and I really do my best that this was the last online edition in the way we did it now. I really hope we can go to the real deal, but that's not up to me. And yeah, my last words to you guys is thanks for watching. It was my pleasure to do this online show. Well, I said thank you to my crew already. I think I will, like, it's the green, well, you can see the, I will do a small beer. I hope you guys do it too once you're at home, so don't drink and drive. And yeah, my last words will be keep up the good work, stay safe, stay healthy. Thanks for being here, thanks for supporting us. I enjoyed it, I hope you guys enjoyed it well, and let's see each other soon. And remember guys, be the best, catch the biggest, keep on hammering.